Ciao, buongiorno, and happy springtime. It's March, and my name is Richie Hershen. I'm the chef here at Mooney Farms, where we make delicious Bella Sun Luci sun-dried tomatoes. We're gonna make cornbread today that has provolone, basil, chili flakes, lots of flavorings, and we're combining the two recipes of Deborah Richards and Barry Rosenstein. Congratulations, you're a team. You're each gonna win a deluxe gift box of our products to then use in making a new recipe to enter into our contest for next year. Looking at the two recipes, one with cheese, milk, and basil, the other with spicy chili flakes, sugar, and rosemary, I first thought that combining the two of them presented a challenge, but I've always liked sweet and savory dishes. Then I thought, hey, each recipe should work on its own. Why wouldn't they work together? Here's a tip for the recipe contest though. Make your dish a main course item. Sides and breads can be fun, new, and exciting, but when choosing a winner, we're typically searching for the perfect entree. Something healthy and a dish that showcases our delicious sun-dried tomatoes. Sun-dried tomatoes not only add color, but also a ton of flavor and lycopene, the antioxidant we love. So what I did in combining the two recipes was to add to the batter an 8.5 ounce jar of our sun-dried tomatoes, julienne cut, in olive oil with Italian herbs. Using the sun-dried tomato flavored olive oil from the jar and adding a touch of Bella Sun Luci extra virgin olive oil. That's instead of vegetable oil. I prefer to use premium extra virgin olive oil for its antioxidants and omega-3s and flavor. Red chili peppers add a little kick to the dish, which I love, and the addition of cheese to these muffins as well. However, is there really ever enough cheese? I love to add a little extra for the flavor, richness, and texture. This aspect with the chili flakes and cheese makes this experiment similar to jalapeno cheddar cornbread. Okay, ciao ragazzi, these muffins have turned out wonderful. Congratulations, Chef Barry and Deborah. Great recipe. Now everybody, please enter your recipe in by July 1st at bellasunluci.com. Happy springtime, get cooking, arrivederci.